Peter, the anime master. Peter, the anime master. Peter, the anime master. Peter, the anime master.
Dragon Ball Z,
the anime master.
Here we go,
the anime master.
Dragon Ball Z,
the anime master.
Here we go,
the anime master.
What's up, y'all? B-Dub, the anime master, is back. This is some crazy news. Dragon Ball Z F, or Fukatsu no F, will be premiering in April in Japan in 2D and 3D. This is the second Dragon Ball Z movie, a sequel, or possibly prequel, who knows, to Dragon Ball Z Battle of Gods. The key art has been released. Check out the link below and check out, you know, the video. I have the key art in the video. Very interesting news. This shit here is going to be crazy, man. I believe the F is for Fukatsu or Resurrection. Okay, I see. So it means Resurrection. Pretty much the artwork here, I'm looking at the artwork and I am fucking excited and also kind of like, what? At the same time, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, this film, you know, this little key art here, I'm looking at the picture. We have Goku, Vegeta, Frieza, we have Beerus, we have Whis. We have two new characters at the bottom. Krillin, pre-Majin Buu era looking Krillin because he has a bald head. So we have, I think that is Gohan, adult Gohan, and Piccolo. And Frieza, of course, and it looks like, what the fuck is going on? Now, there was some speculation about, you know, the worst wish in history back when it was revealed that a new Dragon Ball Z movie was coming next spring. So I assume the wish is going to be bringing back Frieza. The interview with Akira Toriyama, he said that the F in the title stands for Frieza, who will be revived in the movie. And I'm like, wow, Frieza is going to be revived. I'm going to read you the story because they released it in Shonen Jump, you know, Japanese Shonen Jump, Shonen V Jump, my bad. Here's the magazine describing the story. An Earth where peace has arrived, however, remnants of Frieza's army, Sorbet and Tagoma, arrive on the planet. Their goal is to revive Frieza with the Dragon Balls. So their plan is revenge against the Saiyans. You know, I guess the revenge against the Saiyans is revived. We had these two new characters who, I guess, survivors of Frieza's, not race, but I guess, you know, minions or army or etc. And they gather the Dragon Balls, bring back Frieza. Now I'm going to assume, because they're bringing Frieza back as, I guess, the main enemy. Well, at this point, I assume he's going to be the main enemy. It could be a trick where you would think he's the main thing, but maybe something else may happen. I'm going to assume that it's just not going to be the revival of Frieza. I'm going to assume that there's going to be more, because at this point, anybody can beat Frieza. I believe Goten and Trunks fused can beat Frieza. So Frieza isn't really a threat. The Saiyans have Super Saiyan 2 to 3 levels, fusions, and Frieza was defeated by Trunks, you know, viciously. So it's like, why bring Frieza back if he's going to be the same? So I'm going to assume the second wish will give him either maybe the power of the gods like Beerus and Whis, or maybe Frieza will finally have his immortality. I mean, it was, you know, talked about a while ago that the worst wish in history. So maybe the worst wish is Frieza immortality, because remember, the dragon on Earth can grant two wishes. So it should be pretty fucking interesting to see where they go with this. Now, with the cons of this whole Frieza comeback revival thing, it's kind of a rehash, you know. If they do Frieza coming back and then they give him immortality, it's a rehash of the Dead Zone movie, kind of, pretty much. So I'm like, okay, Akira, you know, you're pretty creative. Bringing Frieza back, we're going to have Beerus and the gang again. I'm wondering where this will go. I mean, that's only the major con. Frieza's not really a new enemy at all. So it's kind of like, are they really going to do something extra for Frieza? Another interesting thing is that Goku is wearing a different kind of gi outfit. And I think he's going to be under tutelage from, you guessed it, Beerus. That's what I think. I think Frieza's going to get a power up. And he might have to train under Beerus. It might be a Super Saiyan God too, which would be ridiculous. Another speculation I can put in there, maybe Vegeta will get Super Saiyan God mode and he'll defeat Frieza. That would be cool. And there might be somebody else behind the scenes that has yet to be revealed that might be a partner of Frieza or might be stronger than Frieza, etc. Who knows? It should be very interesting. So let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. What do you think of the new Dragon Ball Z movie? Dragon Ball Z F. Or Dragon Ball Z Fukatsu no F, aka Resurrection Frieza, whatever you want to call it, coming in April 2015. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Stay tuned for more anime discussion videos, unboxings, and etc. I'm B-Dub, the Anime Master. Peace.
Dragon Ball Z, the Anime Master. Here we go, the Anime Master. Dragon Ball Z, the Anime Master. Here we go.